So tell me about your character.
My character's name is Huilen, and she's from South America. She's South American native, and she comes in at the most pivotal part of the film, of the entire series, actually. So it's pretty exciting.
From all the other ones, what can you say stands out as the biggest difference?
It's just so epic in scale. There's so much action, and there's so many characters. There's so many personalities and talents, and they all get interweaved, and it's just, the audience is going to be like not knowing where to look.
So were you shocked when you saw all the crazy fan base for this movie?
Honestly, yeah, it exceeded my expectations. I heard how crazy it was. I heard how awesome and passionate they are, but they blew my mind yesterday.
My heart.
Absolutely. Some of those girls should be in horror films. Like, their screams are like the most incredible guttural screams I've ever heard in my life.
So was there a specific scene that you just, it really stuck out as memorable for you?
Yeah, the final confrontation scene. It was just, it's so epic, and everyone is in it. And everyone plays such an integral role that it was beautiful just to see the chess game being played.
And were you...
I was. And when I got the audition, I was like, I have no chance, man. And then,
I can't even imagine that feeling.
Yeah. And then the light bulb went off, and I was like, someone's got to get it. Why can't it be me?
And it was. Thank you so much.
Thank you.